say secret laboratory no one even knew about, and an evil eccentric scientist with all of his magic potions. One for everything you can imagine, anything that your mind can conjure up, and then he gives me six fingers instead of five, and let's make the eyes a different color, shall we? Cut him out my insides, he replaces them with unknown things, things I do not want to know, with his magic potions he sticks the needle in. My brain becomes so big that it explodes, and my two eyes have melted out into nothingness. The eye that once was no longer exists. Using his toxic potions, he deforms me.
Monster, make me into a perfect me. There's only one way to find out.